What's up guys, Jeff Cavalier, ATHLEAN-X.com. Today I'm gonna give you a scientifically proven way to increase the size of your muscles at a faster rate. And that is by lifting your weights faster. I want you to lift them like this. You're probably saying, Jeff, you're really not moving the weights fast. So let me explain. When we're talking about how muscles respond and how they grow, ultimately it comes down to tension. And tension is a matter of the mass that you're lifting and the speed at which you're lifting it. And if we look at the example again, when I'm doing my shoulder press, while it may not look like I'm moving the weights very fast to you, I can assure you I'm moving them on the concentric portion of the lift as fast as I can possibly lift it. Knowing that if I'm failing in 10 to 12 rep range, the weight is fairly challenging, and I'm not going to be able to push it that fast so that the other people watching can really tell, but that doesn't matter. It's how fast it feels to me, and I can assure you I'm pushing as fast as I can. That is because when I do that, I've increased that speed component, the acceleration component of that equation. The mass is the same, the speed is going up, the tension is going to increase. That means the muscles are going to have more tension over time. They're going to be forced and challenged to grow at a better and a faster rate. If you and I were both doing that same press with the same amount of weight, but I was able to speed up my reps on the concentric more than you could, then I would get more gains, period. But that's not the only way we do it. See, working with athletes, I realized that we need to be explosive. We need to have periods of times when we are training more explosively, whether it be just on the concentric or in both elements, on the way up and on the way down. So another alternative is to drop the weight a little bit more so that you're failing more in that 15 rep range or so. But here what you would do is focus on really accelerating the lighter weight at a faster pace that other people are probably gonna be able to see a little bit more readily, and then control the eccentric, or the lowering portion here on the press, as you can see what I'm doing. Now here, what I'm really focusing on is that quick burst. I really wanna see how much tension can I deliver to that concentric in a quick burst, and then control the eccentric. Again, another very athletically powerful skill to have. But we can go even a step further than that. Now, we don't have to worry about even slowing it down on the way down. What we're worried about here is getting maximally explosive, as fast as we can possibly move, and now we're talking about speed reps. And even here, though the fact that the weight has to drop down even more to get to the 25 to 30 rep range before you would fail, you can still build muscle here because you are actually delivering higher tension to muscles and still activating type 2 muscle fibers, which have a better capacity for growth. So guys, don't always confuse the fact that you have to use heavier weight in order to elicit muscle growth and gains. It's not necessarily true. Yes, that's a method to do it, but so are these. And in order to be maximally well-rounded in terms of your routine, you have to figure out a way to include all of these at different times in your training. I hope, guys, the biggest takeaway here, though, is if you're not consciously thinking at all about how fast you're moving your weights, start, because it's one of the biggest factors that you can use to increase the speed that you're gonna start to see gains, literally just by increasing the speed of those reps. Guys, if you're looking for more science-based training, every one of our workouts in our ATHLEAN-X training programs is based on science. It's over on our ATHLEAN-X programs at ATHLEAN-X.com. In the meantime, if you haven't already subscribed, make sure you do. Turn on your notifications so you never miss a video. And of course, check out some of our other videos up here. I think you're gonna like them. All right, guys, we'll be back here again soon. See ya.